The Scholars Websites Project is a new online tool designed to change how personal academic websites are created, used, and managed. The project begins with the assumption that scholars need modern, highly dynamic, full-featured websites which can be created easily and managed with absolutely no technical skills or special software. And where choosing a beautiful and elegant look and feel for one site could not be easier. Launching a new site is as easy as clicking the large orange button on the project homepage. Fill out your username, your email address, your desired domain name, and you're done. Now log in, click through to the control panel, and begin enabling the features that you would like on your website. Begin adding content, and your website is ready to go. An accurate and complete record of one's publications now made more available than ever for citation. Add a calendar, classes, links, software, blog entries, announcements, and so much more. Log into your site using a browser from any computer in the world, giving you access to your site's control panel, or create content from directly within your site. Your changes are live on your site. Publications can be imported using BibTeX or other importable formats, or add manually as you publish. Once added, they can be easily imported directly to your annual activity report. Your site's control panel enables you to change the look and feel of your site. For instance, color scheme. Your control panel gives you access to all your material, which can be filtered and updated in bulk. Customize specific features. Choose the specific bibliographic format you prefer. Select academic shields, menus, and choose what should go on your front page. Determine the layout and structure of your site in the control panel by simply dragging and dropping widgets to various regions and sections in your site. These widgets not only add useful navigation, but provide your site with a dynamic, automated flow of new information. Even adding a new photo, perfectly cropped, is easy in the control panel. Editing text directly in your browser is as easy to do as any word processing program. Edit the HTML source directly if you prefer. Or, to work with no distractions, use full screen mode. Choose from one of the many elegant visual themes that are available, or import your own. Manage users and official members of your site, such as faculty assistants, and, despite the system being as simple to use as we believe it is, if you ever get lost, take advantage of helpful documentation and tutorial videos available at every turn. The Scholars Websites Project, a new tool for academics everywhere.